Hello and welcome. This is lesson 27 of Kannada Kaagunitha, and in this lesson we'll be seeing what sounds we get when we add this root consonant to all these vowels. Okay, so we know that we get different sounds used in Kannada language when we add root consonant to vowels, and in this video it will be this plus all these vowels. Okay, so let us start with the first sound, which is b. B. Okay, b. The previous one was b. B. The previous in one in the sense, the one in the previous video. B. This is heavier one. B. Okay, b. And we get this sound when we add b to a. B to a gives you b. B plus a equal to b. Okay, and the sounds in this video does not have any examples in English, so we'll just see how to pronounce it and how to write it. Okay, so we write b like this, same as the previous letter but a tail below. Okay, b. The next one is bha, 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 and we get this sound when we add bh to a. Bh plus a equal to bha, bh plus a equal to bha. Okay, and we write bha like this. Okay. Next one is b, 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 and we get this sound when we add b to e. B plus e equal to b, b plus e equal to b, and we write b like this. Okay. Next one is b, b, and we get this sound b when we add b to e. B plus e equal to b, b plus e equal to b. Okay, and we write b like this. Okay. Next one is bhu, 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 and we get this sound when we add bh to u. Bh plus u equal to bhu, bh plus u equal to bhu, and we write bhu like this. Okay, next one is bhoo, bhoo, and we get this sound when we add bh to oo. Bh plus oo equal to bhoo, bh plus oo equal to bhoo. Okay, and we write bhoo like this. Okay, the next one is br, 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 and we get this sound br when we add b to r. B plus r, b plus r equal to br, br. Okay, and we write br like this. Okay. The next one is bhe. 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 And we get this sound bhe when we add bh to ye. Bh plus ye equal to bhe. Bh plus ye equal to bhe. Okay. And we write bhe like this. Okay. Next one is bhe. Bhe. And we get this sound when we add bh to ye. Bh plus ye equal to bhe. Bh plus ye equal to bhe. Okay. And we write bhe like this. Okay. Next one is bhai. 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 And we get this sound when we add bh to I. Bh plus I equal to bhai. Bh plus I equal to bhai. Okay. And we write bhai like this. Okay. The next one is bho. 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 And we get this sound bho when we add bh to o. Bh plus o equal to bho. Bh plus o equal to bho. Okay. And we write bho like this. Okay. The next one is bho. 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 And we get this sound when we add bh to o. Bh plus o equal to bho. Okay. And we write bho like this. Next is bhau. 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 And we get this sound when we add bh to au. Bh plus au equal to bhau. Bh plus au equal to bhau. Okay. And we write bhau like this. Okay. Next one is bham. 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 And we get this sound when we add bh to am. Bh plus am equal to bham. Bh plus am equal to bham. Okay. And we write bham like this. Okay. The last one is bah. 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 And we get this sound when we add bh to ah. Bh plus ah equal to bah. 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 Okay. And we write bah like this. Okay, so those are the sounds that you get when you add b to all these vowels. So to recap, b plus a equal to b, b plus a equal to bha, b plus e equal to b, b, b plus e equal to b, b plus u equal to bhu, b plus u equal to bhu, b plus r equal to bhr, b plus a equal to bhe, b plus a equal to bhe, b plus I equal to bhai, b plus o equal to bho, b plus o equal to bho, b plus au equal to bhau, b plus am equal to bham, b plus aha equal to bha. Okay, so go ahead and practice pronouncing and writing it. Till then, I'll make a new video. Take care and thank you for watching.